Officials at WeGo say they are committed to providing riders with a safe and secure service after a man was charged in a shooting at a downtown bus station. Today, a federal grand jury charged Kenneth Dwayne Johnson with unlawful possession of ammunition tied to that May incident. A Metro officer spotted Johnson holding a pistol shortly after the shooting and took him into custody. It was one of several violent incidents at WeGo stations that month. In a statement, WeGo said it will continue to work alongside police to provide a safe environment for riders who depend on the service.